Hi, I'm Eddie Rich, and this is the Saxophone Warm-Up for Beginners number 11. In this video, we'll be looking at the palm keys.
The palm keys are used to play the notes D, D-sharp slash E-flat, E, F, and F-sharp slash G-flat. Not all saxophones have a high F-sharp key, but if yours does, be sure to stick around to the end of this video for the high F-sharp bonus section. Despite their name, the palm keys aren't played with the palm of the hand. The D is played with the base knuckle of the index finger, the E flat with the index finger, and the F is played with the middle finger. The E is played with the right hand index finger. Rotating the wrist will make for a better transition to and from the E than lifting the entire hand to reach it.
All right, let's go.
One. Two, three, four. One, 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 two, one, two, three, four. The high F sharp key is pressed using the tip of the right ring finger. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.